she's my lover. California, Los Angeles, and I've got lots of videos for you. I'm going to meet my friend Jeffrey. We're supposed to go to lots of places, lots of restaurants, and maybe we go to Mexico, Las Vegas, and New York. So please like this video and share it with your friends, and let's go. My Uber is almost 10 minutes downstairs, so I'm late. Let's go. Good morning, how are you? So we're flying with Emirates and it's gonna be 16 hours flight and gonna be tough. The longest I had was, I think, maybe 8 hours to Malaysia from Tehran. But now it's gonna be 16 hours. And let's see, I'm flying with Emirates. I love Emirates. The best in the world, I believe. Yeah, that's it. That's good. So we finally got the boarding card, but for security reasons I might not get that much video in this trip until I get there. Okay, let's go. It's super busy, guys, super busy. So we just saw a friend in the train. He was from Philippines and he watched my video with Mark Wins and he said he loved my video, so we got the energy from a start. So before the flight, let's have Big Mac. Yeah, so I had the Big Mac chips
and Coca-Cola. Yeah, it was good. I normally, before I go to the plane, I'm having McDonald's and I love it. I know many of you thinking it's a junk food, but I like it. And yeah, let's catch the plane. It's almost 1 hour to the flight. So let's find it. That's an A380, wow. Look at that. Huge. So finally we made it, and let's see you 16 hours time. I'm gonna sleep for the whole flight, so I wouldn't film inside, but I'm going to meet Jeffrey in the airport and we're going straight to some restaurants. I know one of them is Mexican. I don't know about the other one, but let's see. Thank you, bye-bye. So finally we made it. Welcome to Los Angeles. I passed the security check. He asked me so many questions, like, why are you here? And I said, I'm here to eat. And he was surprised. He said, how many restaurants are you gonna go? I said, maybe 10 a day. But finally we got it. Yeah, let's see. Let's get our suitcase and then meet Jeffrey. And then we're gonna go for eat. So finally, we found him.
I'll hug you later. He's very angry. Oh, it's 40. God. Yeah, it's very heavy.
Let's go. Yeah.
You're going to jail. Welcome to America.
How are you? Okay. Thank you so much.
Hang on, we gotta run from the police.
That's
LA.
I quite like it.
Oh, no, you didn't see nothing yet. We gotta do a couple funny things. Obviously, we gotta go to the pier, we gotta go to the beach.
890-2874. CVS Pharmacy. Jeffrey, protect yourself against COVID.
Thank you.
Hey guys, hello. Hope you're fine. I'm with Jeffrey and Gourmet LA.
Mr. Gourmet LA.
Mr. Gourmet LA. Another Mr.
And extreme foodie.
Extreme foodies.
Yeah, in Los Angeles. And tonight,
you're in Korean barbecue, yeah?
And we're gonna bring the house down.
Bring it down, baby.
What's the name of this place?
Moodaepo 2.
My dog Boo?
Moodaepo.
Oh, Moodaepo. Okay.
You ready, guys?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go inside. So this is the head butcher. So
how are you?
Good, good. And you?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah,
good. Wow, look at that. So what we got tonight?
Oh, this one we have for you guys.
Yeah. We have some Wagyu.
Wagyu, yeah?
Tomahawk.
Oh. Tomahawk here. Wow, look at that. Lots of Wagyu here. Oh my god. Oh.
Ah, look at that.
Look at that. Wow. Thank you.
Like
15,000
liters. Oh.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good.
Good to see you.
Let's get the
basics. That's a lot.
Picked a good spot, moodaepo 2, best K barbecue in LA.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Yes.
Where are you from?
Oh, I'm from Austin originally.
Oh,
yeah, Austin, Texas.
Yeah.
We're both Angelinos, you know.
Very nice to meet you.
Yes, you too.
Your girlfriend, yeah?
What's that? Oh, my wife.
Oh, your wife.
Yes.
Very beautiful.
Thank you, brother. Thank you very much.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Glad to meet you.
Okay, everyone now.
All right.
Good to see you again. Good
time. Wow. Good to see you guys.
You go, Jeff.
Yeah, baby. Bam!
this one?
Brisket.
Hello, Chef Hava.
Chef Hava.
How are you liking it?
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. How are you liking LA?
Fantastic.
Great, you good?
Yeah, welcome, welcome. Yeah, come in.
Thank you.
Do it.
Do it.
fresh garlic, a little bit of hot sauce, and...
Perfect.
As you can see, it's really tremendous, and that we form it as like it looks like a flower.
Right.
But I think this is the best cut of meat, part of the short ribs. Called Kosa. Yeah.
Nice.
Angus short ribs.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow, this is pretty good.
The best of the best.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
The best of the best. Kosa.
Thank you.
hit me.
This is your last dish. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Mr. Taster. It's been a good life. You had a good run.
Wow, perfect.
All right.
Oh, that looks awesome. That looks awesome. Perfect.
Elk tenderloin.
Elk.
Elk.
Yeah.
Perfect. See how lean it is?
Yeah.
But because it's lean, you gotta have it at least rare. That's when it's best, yeah.
So let's try it. Let's try it again.
Yo, more over there. Can I have one more?
Of course.
It's melting in your mouth. So tender, so juicy.
That's the best.
What is it?
Elk.
Wow.
Yeah, very American Canadian.
Canadian. So we've got gelato tiramisu. Tiramisu gelato. Let's try it. But it's homemade. That's the best tiramisu ever. What a finish. He's washing all he has. Too many bagels and oh, I love it.
Okay. Good to see you, man.
I can't wait to see you again.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
So tell me, how is it?
We're enjoying homemade gelato after Korean barbecue. It's the best. Why not? What do you think? Good?
Gelato is one of the best things in Italy. And it's delicious.
Super good.
All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks to Jeffrey, Gourmet. Soon.